Hi, I'm Dr. Kenneth Brown. I'm a board-certified gastroenterologist, and I specialize in colon cancer screening and performing colonoscopies. If you're looking at this video, chances are that your doctor has recommended that you get a colonoscopy, or you or someone you know is thinking about getting a colonoscopy. I've created this short video to cover the three more common questions that my patients tend to ask. These are, when do I need a colonoscopy, how is it performed, and does it hurt? So, jumping into the first one, when or why would I ever get a colonoscopy? Well, let me give a little background. Colon cancer is the second leading cause of cancer death in the United States. Colon cancer comes from colon polyps. When we do a colonoscopy, we painlessly remove these polyps before they grow into cancer. So we effectively have the second leading cause of cancer death, and we have a cure. The key here is to get your colonoscopy in a timely fashion. The appropriate times to get your colonoscopy are anyone age 50 or older, anybody age 40 or older who has a family history of colon polyps or colon cancer, and all African Americans age 45 and older. Now, there's a lot of different reasons why we would do a colonoscopy on somebody who's younger than age 50. These include symptoms like rectal bleeding, weight loss, abdominal pain. Speak with your doctor about that, and they can tell you whether or not a colonoscopy is warranted. The guidelines I just gave are for a screening examination. So the second question that everyone seems to ask is, how is it actually performed? To do a colonoscopy, you have to get cleaned out. This happens the day before. Now, I think this is such an important process that I've created a video blog specifically on the purging to get ready for a colonoscopy. What I want to cover here is the day of the procedure, what will happen. You're going to go to the endoscopy center. After getting checked in, a nurse will place a small IV. Then you'll be wheeled back to the procedure room. At that point, one of our CRNAs will give you an anesthetic and you're going to go to sleep. I'll then pass a thin, flexible lighted tube all the way through your colon and remove any polyps that we do find. Once you get taken to recovery, our nurses are going to recover you. And in around 15 minutes, you should be completely awake. Someone will need to drive you home, and after you get home, in a couple hours, you should feel almost completely back to normal. The third question that everyone seems to wonder is, does a colonoscopy hurt? We go to great lengths to make sure that a colonoscopy does not hurt. I've actually had a colonoscopy done to myself, and I chose to have mine wide awake, but you're going to be completely asleep. So to conclude, I hope that this helps answer some questions, and I encourage you to explore my website to look at different procedures and different symptoms that you may have. Once again, I hope this helped, and I encourage you to make the appointment. Thank you.